The thyroid is ectonormal and besides small discrete areas contains a large nodular field composed of ectonormal discrete lesions. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The only sign of an underlying thyroiditis is the presence of small hypokagenic areas.